What's up, guys? This is Genetic Therapy. I'm here with Raven in Borderlands. Let's continue grabbing these blade flowers. Can he make it? Oh, he does the long jump.
Nice.
Ooh, that was close. Level up.
Die, you fucking bastard. Die, motherfucker.
Is that a fresh adult? Oh, fuck's sake.
Level up!
It's a fresh adult over here.
Go, Bloodwing! You go. Alright, come on then. Come at me. Oh, Brooke, there's health over here.
Oh. Wait, leave it for me.
Sweet, I was about to say, I'm also coming, just in case you needed help. I have a skill point as well.
Oh yes. Yeah. I'm gonna spend mine.
Grab this seed and then do mine. Sweet, Bloodwing now gives us 3 extra things that drop.
If you get a kill with him. Where are ya? Easy. Come through here. Secret area.
That was a bit of a lag. Right, second wind. Oh shit.
Always nice to get resupply.
Wow, okay.
Wait, oh, that's the first rare thing I've got.
I know.
You've had a few rare things, haven't you?
Hang on, I've just got to check my weapons again. Yeah, I've got 2 blue things and 2 green things. Guns and whatnot.
Oh, well. We got another fight coming up. Level 4. Yeah, we're gonna go with the level 4 stuff. Even though the sniper rifle's shite.
Hmm.
Oh, not a good start.
Fuck, this sniper is like kind of a shit compared to these other guns that I have.
Help.
I told you what I was doing. It's not my fault you ran on in there. Oh, whoa, what are you doing? Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Are you serious?
Well, I've got you, buddy. I've got you.
Thanks. Why does it say that Skag's alive? Because it is. Okay. I need health too.
Everybody needs health. But not everybody
gets
health.
Everybody's dying up in here. Ah! Dying.
Being cheeky.
Second wind. Sorry, I healed myself. No. Where are you? What are you doing?
Nothing. Nowhere.
Are you stealing all the weapons?
No.
Stop opening stuff and stealing all the stuffs.
Oh no!
Shame, that's what you get.
No!
Haha.
Yes! Oh, my inventory's full.
So you get for being greedy.
Oh yeah, everything seems to be all good in there anyway. You didn't have to do a thing.
I did, I killed... Fuck you!
Shoot them in the mouth when their mouth's open.
Nailed it! Don't get a chance.
You keep missing.
I need to help, sis.
Sorry.
I need the health. Oh, what? I'll take it from you. Oh, okay. Oh, right, so I've already been up there. Okay.
Right.
A soul, maybe. Am I going the wrong way?
No.
Oh, go away.
Money, 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 money.
Thank you. Ah!
What's happening?
Getting attacked.
Shit. Are you sure you want the Celebrus? Yes.
That's right, I survived.
Yes.
I'm tough.
And what did I have on me? First level 4. Yeah, so. Bunch of stuff. Let's see what they have in the weapon store. What do we have equipped? A level 4 one that's a level 0. Are you sure? Yes.
What are you? Where are you?
I've got a level 7 shield. Level 2. Alright. Let's sell that.
Oh my god.
Sell that. Then we'll equip this. Beautiful. Where are you? Come back to the wards. Here. Can you see me?
No. My diva. I'm out of ammo.
Alright, let me know when you're ready.
Are you just jumping on
me? No, I'm just jumping on random shit. Let me know when you're ready.
Yep, one sec.
Let's go.
Wait.
Come on.
Shut up.
Come on.
Okay, where are we going now?
We're going back to the Arid Badlands. Okay. I think, hang on, let's have a look. We're definitely going back to the Arid Badlands.
Sweet.
Let's go.
Gotta eat my pizza.
Do you want to turn into Firestone or TK?
I don't really mind. Whichever.
I don't mind either. I was the first to ask, you've got to make the decision now.
Well, considering you load faster, it probably would be smart for you to go back to Firestone.
Firestone's closer, isn't it? But okay. On my way to Firestone.
Wait, so where I'm going to TK?
You are going to TK.
Oh, Shadow, do you mind? Trying to play a game.
What'd you get doing?
Just like jumped right in front of between me and my keyboard and mouse.
Oh, pardon me.
Okay, they're both turned in.
Alright.
Does he give us any more?
I'm just gonna quickly pop into the weapon shop.
Oh shit.
Oh, maybe.
Oh no, does that drop my other one? Oh, now I can't find it.
Yeah, I'll take it.
I dropped the old one, where's it gone? Oh, now I've got a shitty.
Okay. Good shit. Now I can sell everything.
Oh, TK's wave. Yeah.
I don't see myself using that either, so I'll sell that.
Alright, I've got to come sell stuff in a minute too.
You've got to come.
Oh, you're funny. You're an egg.
Okay. I'll make a start on the mission while you come sell shit.
Oh shit. Yep, they're already trying to attack me.
Easy. Easy. This is a good investment, this rifle.
I forgot how cool TK's, TK Baja's wave gun is.
You reckon it's cool? I don't really like it that much, but I've got it equipped as well.
Well, compared to what I've had, it's pretty good.
Oh, yeah. Now, where are they all? Ah, here they are. Let's just wait here for a bit.
Hey, when did I get that shield? That shield's way better. Okay, hang on, I gotta swap. When did I get that?
Alright. Oh, that should have, he should have died, surely. Get him! Yes! Shoot him in the head. Oh, you see, he's gone. He disappeared. Oh, there he is. Oh, die, faggot!
I'm coming, by the way.
Nice. I'm gonna try out TK's wave. Oh no, no! Heal me, heal me, heal me! Thank you.
I want the purple one.
What's that? The bone shredder?
I don't know. Whatever it was, I just dropped from the killing that guy.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, man.
Help, help.
Stop dying.
Yeah, I haven't died.
Oh, crap.
Shit. Oh, he's crouching. He's being a pussy.
Oh, we're both almost dead.
No. Oh, no.
What? Fuck.
That was tragic.
That was horrible. Oh, did I get the bone shredder? Yes, I did. Just before I died.
Nice.
I'm dancing. That's nice, Claptrap. You've gone kind of quiet again.
Where is that little duck?
There you go. Probably ran away.
No.
He's probably ashamed. No.
Get him. Oh. That grenade takes so long to explode.
Go, Bloodwing.
Oh, what? Help if that's right. Kill him. Kill him!
I was healing you!
No, not you, I'm
just... Oh!
Anyone in general.
Oh, crap. Second wind.
Anyone need help? Nice.
Did you grab that gun?
Yep. Booyah.
Shotgun first pick. You fucking...
It wasn't an item, it's just the... It was just the Digistruct. The Digistruct module thing. For the mission.
If you say so.
Oh, we turn in over there. That's right. The only problem with this gun is it doesn't have a very big clip.
Level up!
His boost, okay. Sorry, Scooter, I'll let you know next time.
Thank you.
Oh, can you grab some missions? If you're still close to this.
Yep. Done.
Nice. Thank you.
I just gotta go sell some stuff.
Oh, okay, she stopped him. All she said for me was day 119.
Mm.
Is she talking for you?
Mm.
Can you return to Zed as well?
Yep.
Thank you.
Alright, why don't you come on back? I got something for you.
Right, I'll go nice. There too. So more at the bounty board.
Yeah, more at the bounty board. Shit ton of missions.
Alright, got that one.
Where are you? Oh, did I miss them all? Easy. Do you want to hang out around there, and I'll get as many of these done, and you can turn them in as they get done.
Mhm. Sweet.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Oh, what? I didn't even hit the wall. Oh. Rip
off. What?
The hitbox on the vehicle versus the terrain.
Oh.
Get him. Yes, there we go. There's one.
Mm-hmm.
Meat ship. That sounds easy.
Derp 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 derp.
I'm just meeting ship Sanders now. Let's do this. Okay. Over there something. Okay. Oops.
Do you need me or should I just still stay here?
You can come out if you want, but I should be alright.
Okay, let me know if you need my help. I'm just gonna eat some pizza.
Okay.
Day 43 on Pandora. At least I believe it to be the 43rd day I've been here. The moonlight cycles are difficult to get used to. The planet rotation day is over 90 hours long. The people that inhabit the salted dust ball
what?
Are ignorant.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah.
When I attach scientific inquiry to something like the vault, I'm greeted with silly nursery rhymes and slack-jawed soliloquy about a man who knew a man. They drift off into a stupor where I half imagine they're drunk or brain damaged. And our Patricia Tanis, doll scientific advisor, day one on planet Pandora. I have been assigned to this sector by my superiors to find evidence of abandoned alien technology similar to that found by our competitor, the Atlas Company, in the ruins. was on Prometheus.
Let's go.
Technology that many believe made them the superpower they are now. This kind of find seems astronomically improbable on a rock like this. But my benefactors believe in it enough to waste my considerable talents. I've only been here for 3 hours, and I already believe this planet will be the death of me. Scientists do not chase myths and legends.
Where's the switch? There it is. Next switch. I'll just quickly grab the, turn the switch on. Done. Get back in the vehicle. Where is that last switch? All right, here we are. There goes the switches. Now I gotta get up on the roof. Do I go inside as well? No, the mine. Oh, okay. That is one of the missions that we can. Okay. Right.
Are you all good? Do you need my help at all?
There's new missions at the Firestone Bounty Board.
Okay, I'll go grab them in a minute.
Just post it. Oh, what? Up, up. And it's in here.
It's the 76th day. I was woken up.
Let's open the crate. Oh, no.
More than 36 hours earlier today, relocating our camp.
Oh, no. See if I can hit him. He's got less health. Come on, just one bullet. Oh, what? Alright. I could use a hand. We'll go out together.
Hang on, I'll be there in a
Oh, fuck. Alright, well, thanks everybody for watching. And we'll see you in the next episode.
Bye!